All right, for this one, we're doing Alien Breed 3 Descent. Since I played 3 minutes, I think I started it up and closed it once or twice. I don't even remember when I got this game. All right. Unreal Engine 3. Thank you for
welcome to Intech Systems.
Vibration arms.
Previously on Alien Breed.
Gravitational anomaly detected. Warning.
It seems we collided with a massive vessel as we dropped out of hyperspace, one much larger than the Leopold. Sensors are picking up signs of life forms on board.
Slimy hostile ones, by any chance?
We are entering the planet's atmosphere now. At our current rate of decay, I calculate we have roughly 6 hours before we impact the surface.
Ensign Vance, at your service? This man claims his name is Thaddeus Barnes, though I can't vouch for him.
I saved your life.
I'm boarding a ghost ship. If I'm not back in an hour...
We'll come find you. We can see you on the tracking device. We're close. We're here. I was beginning to think we'd never...
There is a way I can get deeper into the system. I have located a command module on the mainframe deck. I will have to come across. I need you to meet me. He is so strong. I thought I could override.
Who?
Klein. You will have to find the authorization key for the self-destruct nodes, and then arm them by hand.
Authorization key valid.
Chief Engineer, I insist you respond. Chief Engineer, I'm ordering you to abort what you're doing. Do you hear me? I said...
Abort!
Klein, is that you?
Yes, comrade. It's me. Klein.
Mainframe deck self-destruct nodes armed and active.
I can give you immortality, comrade. Think of it. You could live forever. The longer one lives, the more beautiful life becomes, comrade. Imagine.
Choose life, comrade. Flesh is the only true wealth. Why burn the bridge when you can cross it into paradise? Comrade. What do you say?
I say cross this.
Boom! Oh, sorry, comrade. Did you think there was a single corridor in this ship that I can't see? I deactivated the self-destruct nodes that you just squandered your final hour setting. You see, I can't be killed. But I admit I did find our conversation entertaining. Oh, Conrad, this is truly beneath you. You're a living study in tragedy.
The generators. If I can just shut down the generators.
You think you're doing the right thing? How very interesting. You must. must know that the universe awards no points for virtue, Conrad. We do what we have to do to survive. As I do. And as you should. Turn back, Conrad. Do you really live? Continue on your chosen path, and you will die.
I see your logic. But I've kind of got my own theory.
Search every human corpse that comes up. Yeah. All right.
The glimmer of hope in your eyes is extinguished. They betray you. Everything has betrayed you.
Fire control systems online. Fire extinguished.
Successful vacant deployment mission. Unexpected. the human-made 250-year-old vessel began invading the Leopold in droves and consuming the injured survivors dead by dead.
Access denied. Access denied. Welcome to Intech Systems. Thank you. overload. Rerouted. Access granted.
Attention, all crew. Please evacuate this area immediately.
Oh, I am divine, comrade. An emissary of the one.
Operation successful. Welcome to Intex Systems.
Attention.
Welcome to Intex Systems. Thank you for choosing Intex. Key card required. security level authorized.
offline. Systems malfunction. Welcome to Intex Systems. Thank you for choosing Intex. Systems online. Emergency systems activated. Activated. Service elevator activated. Warning, unidentified life forms detected. Security system activated. Security system deactivated.
Turbine offline. Denied. Gas levels critical. Access denied.
Attention, all crew.
Access denied.
Please make your way to the nearest escape pod.
Is the air getting thin, comrade?
Decompression detected. Life support systems failure. Vacuum in. 1 minute, 30 seconds. Emergency systems activated. Access denied. Welcome to Intex Systems. Thank you for choosing Intex. Unidentified life forms detected. Security systems activated. Welcome to Intex Systems. Thank you for choosing Intex. Welcome to Intex Systems.
isn't she beautiful? Is synthetic. She's a primitive design, but nonetheless fascinating to dissect.
Thank you.
Okay, that was a little fun.